Nelk is back, zero strikes, the court case is done, all that bullshit's behind us. We're going back to posting twice a week, every Monday, every Thursday. And boys, we got some new fucking merch that's dropping right fucking now.
The black Nelk Boy tank,
we got the blue Full Send, orange Full Send, red Full Send, and then the American Full Send tank.
They're live on fullsend.com right now. The link is at the top of the description if you want to cop a tank for the summer. These are fresh, rep the boys, rep the send. You guys know our shit sells out super fast, so if you want it, go get it tonight, get it tomorrow. It's probably gonna be gone real, real soon. Hey man, do you mind if I wield? Do you mind if I wield for a bit? Just like a couple practice wields? I just saw you guys are firing me up a bit.
You just sort of, you wanna keep your hand that's holding it sort of straight on. For the headlock, you want to
headlock? I've dented. Right, you stick in my face is the best thing to do.
Block your left shoulder. Not how you want to do it.
You block your right shoulder.
Remember.
Never fall for that. In battle, never fall for that. If you ever want to, like, come practice wielding, just, I could grab your number if you want. Like, me and you could just practice wielding together. I'm more of a Lord of the Rings kind of guy, but I know you guys are into Star Wars. Yeah.
Well, I mean...
people have called me Legolas, like...
Sure, I'll grab your number.
Okay, let's do it. Of course, our Airbnb leads us to a fucking straight ghetto, man. No repping Toronto or bumping Drake around here, man, I'll tell you that.
I feel like I'm in the Outsiders right now, man.
Talk about, like, how you like Meek Mill out loud, like, really loud.
Yeah, Meek's case was bullshit.
Okay, so we got your Airbnb. It's fucking so hot. The AC's not working. So it's a little trick the Nelk Boys do. If you don't have AC, you open the fridge. And, yeah, you just go for the day.
How to waste energy 101.
Man, like you drive a Volvo. Come here.
Man, you drive a Scion.
Energy efficient.
Man, nice.
Yo, understood. You got it. We're in the fucking hood and you're wearing the all reds. The one time you choose to swag out, that's not allowed.
Take them off.
Take them off, man.
Nice.
Take them off, man.
Man.
Take
nice.
Them off.
Why? You have another pair of shoes?
No. Man.
You're taking your shoes off. Both of them, now. Both.
Ah, you fucking asshole, that hurts. Yo, Philly is fucking dry, man. There's no broads here. You know what I'm saying? DMs are dry right now, boys. No broads in Philly, that's all I gotta say, man.
I got a fucking lemon in my Rona the other day. And guess what? It wasn't that bad.
Yeah.
I was surprised.
No!
What are we supposed to eat?
Each other.
Maybe your auntie, eh? Oh.
Fuck!
I just one bowl. Dude, I'm craving Chipotle so bad, bro. Just whip me up a bowl for the boys. Ah!
Yo, 905, what's happening?
Is this Full Send weather or no?
Hey, don't leave me hanging nowhere.
My bad, bro.
Love, live, serve.
What are we shooting today, boys?
So,
we have a few things planned. So we're gonna be doing the screaming in the gym. You guys might've seen it. Also doing blasting inappropriate music in the library.
We'll put that link at the top of the description. Make sure you go subscribe to them right now. Those videos are gonna be funny as fuck, boys. I'm pumped.
What do you guys want?
1 second!
What do you want?
A small decaf coffee, 2 milk.
Can I get a small decaf coffee with 2 milk?
Say that again.
1 second! Can I get 2 apple pies?
Hello.
2 plain cheeseburgers.
You guys want anything?
A sausage McMuffin.
And a sausage and egg McMuffin.
Yeah.
With egg?
Yeah.
Yeah, and a sausage and egg McMuffin.
Anything else?
With the water.
With the water.
A bottle of water?
Yes.
Yes! With a straw!
I don't even want to see this person in person. I don't ever want to meet him. Can I dip out?
My throat's on fire. Is it hard to hear with the rain?
No.
Oh, okay.
I heard you.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks, Chief.
Look at my neck shine. Look at my wrist shine. My double.
Alright, so you guys see the title of this video. We're gonna eat meat in a vegan restaurant. We always post our new ideas on our Insta story, boys, and you fucking got a good response from this one. So we thought we'd shoot this one with the Love Live Serve boys.
Yo,
what
was good.
What are you boys thinking? Like big rack of ribs or something?
Oh, the sauce.
We gotta get sauce. Yeah, we need that sauce.
And then, I have enough sauce, but.
Yo, should we have like one of you guys as like a fake Uber Eats guy?
I wanna do that.
So we sit down.
I wanna say, hey, is Daquavius Tanchan here? Whatever.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey there. We wanna order some ribs. Hi there. Me and my boys are like feeling, we're just feeling a little spicy today. We want to come fire up like some vegan meals. Are you guys fully vegan?
Yep, we're all vegan.
Like fully,
okay. Fully.
Because I don't want to like, you know what I mean? Sometimes I go there and there's like bullshit. I see some like, some fish on there and shit. Like I don't want none of that.
No.
Okay.
All vegan.
No fish, chicken. Yeah, we're definitely going to pop in. Okay, bye. I think we found a spot. Is it actual meat here or no?
Nothing.
No meat.
No meat at all.
So why does it say... Why does it say steak?
Because it's a substitute steak and it's just a catchy name to call the sandwich.
Oh. What about the chicken one? That's not chicken either?
Nope. All of it is soy protein.
So no meat in here at all?
Nope.
It's vegan.
Oh.
No meat, no dairy, nothing.
How does that work then?
It's amazing, don't doubt it.
Is it?
Yeah, yeah, it's really
okay. Can I just grab a cup of water for now then and I'll...
It's
okay. Okay, perfect. Oh, Daquavius? Yeah, yeah. Yeah, right here. Perfect. Let's dig in, boys.
No, we didn't get them from
here.
I know, that's
what I did. So good though, man.
Huh?
It's so good.
That's great. You can't eat that in a vegan restaurant,
guys. Right, you want, if you want a half rack,
I'm vegan. I don't eat meat. You guys cannot eat in this.
But there was no meat, there was nothing on the menu here.
Is it because we're not sharing?
No.
You cannot eat meat in here.
Does anyone want my other rack?
No, everyone's vegan in here, dude.
No.
You have to be vegan to be here?
No, you have to.
I have to be a vegan to be here? Or is...
No.
That's kind of racist, no?
It has nothing to do with race.
A bit. If you want the half rack.
I'm going to have to call the authorities. I'm just letting you guys know you can't have it.
Okay, let's just clean it up really quick then. Let's go. Ready? 3, 2, 1, ham.
Just because Drake goes vegan doesn't mean everyone wants to. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
We got a bootleg copy of Jurassic Park. We're just gonna blitz up and finish the rest. No, we're out of here. We're gonna blitz up and watch Jurassic Park. We're out, okay. You guys want a rack of ribs? How long you been vegan? Yeah.
I'm not.
Oh, you're not?
Oh.
Yeah, I love fish too. Do you like salmon? I'm more of a trout kind of guy, but.
I don't know, trout.
Oh, yeah. Snorlax? Yeah, yeah, that's ours. Thank you.
You guys, I'm sorry, but we're a vegan restaurant. You can't eat meat in our
But we saw the chicken on the menu wasn't like real and stuff.
Vegan. Even the employees, we can't have meat in here, so.
We
don't support meat.
So do you guys want us to bring some to the back so you guys can have some?
You guys just have the meat facility.
We can't finish the ribs here?
No, we're a vegan restaurant.
Isn't that kind of sexist though?
It's not sexist at all. Sex is gender
wise. Okay, should we just finish them real quick then? Let's go ham. Quick.
Leave out of the store. Because this is disrespectful to our customers.
America.
You want to help me clean these up quick or no?
Absolutely not.
No?
Because you don't want to offend other people here who are vegan.
Isn't that kind of against the LGBT community though, like by kicking us out?
No, I'm not kicking you out.
No. It smells good, no? The ribs? I know, that's what I was telling them.
Just smoke a jizzy and fucking go watch Jurassic Park, anyone. 3D.
And sneak our ribs in.
3D. I know you love 3D, Nano.
Well, being vegan is a religion. I'm not hating on vegan. It's probably so much more healthy, man.
I'm definitely gonna be a vegan. I'm not even kidding with the camera. Like, I'm gonna be a vegan when I'm older.
Really?
Yeah, no, it's fucking healthy, man. All right, boys, we're gonna wrap it up here. Make sure you subscribe to Love Live Serve. We'll put the link at the top of the description.
Check them out and subscribe.
Yeah, we did a video with them on our channel too, so if you click the link, you won't be disappointed.
Thanks for letting us meet it up.
Cheers, boys. Good shit. Am I saving this one for you?
Yeah.
Do I have stuff in my face?
Oh yeah, right there.
What up, ladies? Can we get married like this with the sauce or not?